I'll tell you, I'm really surprised. It tastes just like I spent 20 minutes cooking it. Really. I don't know how you did it.
You won't believe Uncle Ben's new rice in an instant.
I'm surprised that you could do it in 5 minutes. I could eat this alone. This is good enough just to eat just how it is. And I would forget about minute rice. Uncle Ben's rice in an instant, it tastes like a long time, but it didn't take a long time.
Real rice that's whole, not broken like minute rice, separate, not sticky.
It's delicious.
Uncle Ben's new rice in an instant, it really does make a difference.
I love it.